napkin.
Despite the presence of the Idaho Kid, the bank was raided. A member of the community don't ever exist.
If they don't show up.
Sorry, that is possible.
Possible, but not likely, Hendricks. Not if I know Mr. Yankee. Well, we better get all set so we can spring the trap.
I'll be off duty in 5 minutes. Yes, I think that'd be all right.
It's meat for me.
Well, sit down if you can find yourself a bed.
Well, I think we can leave that spoil for us a while now.
That's a lot of dinero.
Ah, gentlemen,
I got a straight dilemma. You'll be the biggest haul we
who
ever made.
Wait a minute.
Man named,
why did you do that? Guess what's going on?
His hands are a bit too much this time. Lady Burl shot him. Old Smith, 38.
Oh, really?
Oh, John.
A nasty bit there. Examine the body before it was removed. Entire back of the head gone. Instantaneous death, of course.
Did you find the bullet?
No, the police surgeon do that. It hadn't come out.
There's a lead shot in the back of the head. Removes any possible chance Lady Bell may have had of claiming self-defense.
You know I
got off duty now, aren't you, Wilkins?
Yes, sir.
Give me that nice bag.
You may go home.
Thank you, sir. It's been a pleasure working for you this afternoon, Mr. Holmes. Facts now it all turns out. I'll let you out. Thank you, sir. Good afternoon, sir.
I feel sorry for Lord Beryl. That'll be quite a scandal when this appears in the papers.
It certainly will be.
I wonder why Lady Beryl lied to you.
What nationality was Lady Beryl really?
She was born in Austria, although she was brought up in America. She's been here in England for the past 5 years since her marriage.
Still, she might decide to tell you.
What did you say?
Let me go, Father. What did you say just now?
I didn't say anything.
Oh, yes, you did.
You said, I wonder why they did that.
Yes, what did you mean?
Nothing. What except, of course, that Lady Beryl didn't shoot this chap in style at all.
Lady Beryl saw Officer 9 there and jumped to the same conclusion we did. Lady Beryl's innocent.
want to get back to the premises and re-examine them for clues. You come with us, Holmes. This nonsense can wait.
You all keep that one covered.
Nonsense.
I'll go around the building and come at them from the other
side. Take it easy, old son.
You say nonsense. I'll have you know, Inspector Lestrade, that it's the law enforcement agencies of this country were a little, an infinitesimal amount more advanced than ancient Neolithic man. I would not have to be doing the basic research work that will in time benefit these bureaus throughout the earth.
You may have a point, Mr. Holmes.
The only point is, of which there is a paucity in the hall.
This is himself, Holmes. Two bullets couldn't kill him, I reckon. I did.
Normally, I detain her from confessing to a crime she didn't commit.
Sure, there's a chance of trying to shoot me in the back.
But with a foreign office and all that, I don't believe I'm with
you. He'll explain more.
You don't want to hold that.
Much easier to solve the crime, she's out.
And arresting Yaki in the act of blowing that statement.
Since when did one of Yaki's own men
arrest? All right.
I'm going to take this
thing. If you'll arrange your pulley.
Get that thing, he'll do that.
All right.
Explain my actions, Inspector.
Wait, you realize, of course, that your actions are in themselves punishable and that we could detain
him.
Right off.
You like the law, sir.
I see. Well, you still prefer to make no statement?
Well, you're too good. Hale, the lawyer.
Must be if you died today. Don't worry about it.
You know it is. Not with you looking at
it. Well, Lady Bell,
what about the only thing
you'll be released as soon as the formalities can be complete.
Made a mistake in giving yourself
you
a
make yourself
human being, to cover,
still here,
or to protect.